A humpback whale appeared in Tokyo Bay on January 19th. The Yokohama Coast Guard Office captured footage of the marine mammal near the Tokyo Bay Aqua Line that connects Kanagawa and Chiba prefectures. The incident comes 10 days after a sperm whale found its way into Osaka Bay in western Japan and died several days later.